or the title of this video. I'm in Scotland, or the title will probably be something else. We're in Scotland, as you saw, on the train. That was like a 5-hour train journey up here. And now we're just in the West End. As you, I didn't know this either. There's a West End in Glasgow as well. Didn't know that. Back to you guys. And we've got a Sarah cut out there. People just walk past me dirty look, so I just stopped for a minute. So I'll be taking you around with me for the next 2 days, 3 days in Scotland. As I'm here with my dad and my dad's mate, just going to be looking around and doing some cool shit in Scotland. Guys, what's up? So we made it back to the hotel. I'll show you a quick preview of the hotel in a minute, but we made it back sound and safely, and I'll show you this. And my dad and his mate, like I said, I've come here with my dad and my mate and his mate, and they've just ditched me. They left about 5 hours ago to go to the pub, but yeah, and they're just like walking around Glasgow going shopping, like antique shops and stuff. They like antique shops, so I'm basically stuck here. Got money for room service and stuff, so yeah, I'm getting room service, food, and I will see you with the food. But before I go, wait, there we go. I'll show you the room. I'll don't know what else I'll do, but see you with the food and then again later. Yo guys, so let's just change that to manual focus. There we go. That's lovely. So here we go. My new camera. Bang. This is a really nice camera, guys. Not going to lie. Not going to lie. So, the room. Yo, guys. Room tour.